Hi, my name is Jack Wallace, and this month we're looking at passing.
The first key point of passing is to always keep your hand on the ball. You know, therefore you can even fix defenders and you're able to pass both left and right. Second key point is to pass the ball from the hip, therefore you get, you know, good power when you pass it. Third key point is to always keep your outside elbow up. You know, keep your hands in a straight line, therefore the ball doesn't dip or go, you know, over the head of the person you're trying to pass to. The last key point of passing is, once the ball's gone, is to finish your hands where the target's, you know, where you're trying to pass to, at the target, so therefore, you know, the ball, you know, is more than likely to go there.